We're talking about the safety of the President of the United States.
We're talking about a hell of a lot more than that, sir.
Olympus has fallen tonight at 8 on TNT.